yourself as an actor, you are an artist. So how, what is your perspective at seeing at it?
I think
it's just a form of expression. Everyone does it in their own way. Yes, my Nana and Nani were the first teachers of ballroom Latin American dancing. So yeah, so was my mom. My elder brothers went to theatre. I think for people that are inclined towards it, it becomes their life. Like I love acting, that's my passion. I feel like my life would be much lesser without it. So I think art in all its forms, in the literal sense, music, dance, it's all a form of self-expression. And I think the more that we promote it, the better for us.